Saving money is not about the penny and cents. If I save a cent and had to stress, I'll gladly pay $10 more. I'm not asking you to eat cheap, you know, buy cheap products or be like me using a shitty keyboard, but I share what I do that saves me money and time. Things that I do constantly because it's constant, it compounds over time. A simple start is eating one less meal a day. Can you imagine the time, money, and mental space saved from that? Not thinking what to eat, you know, the time used to eat, and the money saved multiplied by 365 days a year. It's a lot. I eat within a 6 to 8 hour time window. If I eat at 12 p.m., my last meal is at 8 p.m. In between, I eat anything I want from donuts, fries, and chocolates. Life is great eating what you want without getting fat. Do read this article on research winning the Nobel Peace Prize in medicine. Again, reminder, I never accept sponsorships. I recommend because I'm using it myself. Next is this manicure set. It's been with me for 20 years. My dad bought this one for me from a flight back from Europe. It's a good brand, and if something that cuts well for 20 years, it's worth every cent. No more blunt cuts and spending time to buy another one. In my opinion, I don't think I can put a price tag on this. I cut my own hair. No more travel, waiting, and spending to cut my own hair. The truth is, I started cutting my own hair when I was in depression. I really didn't have the energy to make any conversation. So I watched YouTube videos to learn. The first two cuts was hard, but it got easier on the third one onwards. All you need is a trimmer like this and a scissors. I take 5 to 10 minutes. Super easy. YouTube is the best way to learn. When we travel, it's certain that we need a change of currency. The banks, money changers, ATMs, they earn lots of money from you. The commission is really high. And if it's free, it's bullshit because there's a spread cost. The spread cost is a bomb. For me, I use wise.com. I applied for their card and exchange rates are as per Google conversions. I'm in Europe now for about 2 months and I've not needed to use cash. And since the pandemic, most places prefer cards. While I do have an affiliate link below, I prefer you to use your friend's one if you have, else it's going to waste. The next two are crazy. The WaterFloss. I'm so scared if this spoils, I brought a backup and I'm a minimalist. That's the reason why dentists use water jet. To me, it's fast, it's cleaner, it reaches hard to reach places. It cleans under my gums because it's water. And in my opinion, this is a life changer. For 2 to 3 years, I bought branded ones and cheap ones. And because it's exposed to water all the time, none of them last. So I bought the cheapest one. And ironically, this lasts the longest at about 9 months to a year. Something like this one. I'll link it below. Healthy gums and teeth equals a happier and saving on dental fees. Last but not least, Peak Design. The most recommended travel brand on social media. You know the fear, and I've seen this many times. At the airport, you are afraid of a weight check for your hand carry. This is the Peak Design 45-liter travel bag. When you carry this, because it looks like you will never be checked for weight, and this fits perfectly on the aircraft overhead compartment. This bag comes with lifetime warranty. After years of use and abuse, I tore a small hole. But without question, they replaced it for me. It blew my mind. I'm such a fan. If there is a Peak Design option of product, I will buy it. All proceeds I earn from the link below goes to animal shelters. Concluding, if you add up one less meal a day, no more haircuts, dental health, time save, money save, mental space save, a bag that you buy once for the rest of your life, these are one of the best financial decisions I ever made. I'm curious to know, like, what are the things that you do to save money? Do let me know in the comments. Else, I hope this video brought value to you. Cheers, and see you in the next video.